is underway this morning for the man accused in the shooting death of a woman at Delaware County's Mercy Fitzgerald Hospital almost a year ago. Investigators are saying that Richard Plotz planned a mass killing and his doctor was first on his list. Plotz allegedly shot and killed a woman in his doctor's office, but the doctor, a licensed gun carrier, returned fire. Caseworkers then subdued Plotz. He now faces murder charges.